Josh Allen, when I look at him, I see bust all over the place. Hmm. I see a guy that played in a lesser conference. He played Iowa, Oregon, struggled. That 56% accuracy scares me.
This doesn't happen. You do not dramatically fix a quarterback's basic ability to deliver the ball to a target he's trying to hit. Even if you can eradicate all the negative sides of Josh Allen's game, put together this complete package with that giant arm, with that huge stature, you might get a guy who's as good as Baker Mayfield.
I'm not going to let this, you know, define me. Whatever team I go to, I'm going to give them everything, show them the type of character that I am. Because, like I said, my teammates from the past know exactly who I am as a person. They can vouch for me.
It's the film. But then you start hearing a story a little bit. You start getting to know the kid. Imagine being said no to by 998 colleges. He sent out 1,000 letters. He grew up in Fireball, then went to Reedley, then went to... He's all he's heard is no. And yet his internal voice is yes.
Thank you.